All right, good afternoon, and it's Matt Wright.
Jeremy Elliott.
And we're back for Sunday, the 11th. And it's already been a week. This week flew by. Last week was slow, but
yeah.
It was the 4th of July, this one week ago. Really flew by. And it's this week, I guess it was. We can do a sum-up video kind of the week. We're thinking of ideas for today's videos. We're having trying to think of what to do, having a little trouble at first, but I guess we'll have people freestyle rap and stuff and the music. Maybe we'll freestyle spiritual chords or something. Whatever, however it goes. But I just wanted to say, give another shout-out to everybody that's been watching our videos. We've really been getting a lot of response this week, and I want to thank everyone from the bottom of my heart. Thank you all. We've been getting lots and lots of responses, and keep them coming. You know, even if you feel a question might be upsetting to us, please answer it, ask it anyway. Or don't, if you think the question like is stupid almost, but you're still wondering, don't feel stupid. Send us the question anyway. No such thing as a stupid question. You know?
There's no stupid questions. You can't learn unless you ask questions.
Yeah, and my purpose is to teach.
Yeah.
So, and we learn from you all. I wanted to say, I do need Mike. You know who you are. I got to give you some credit for helping me out last night. We already talked about it, but you know, Mike turned into a kind of a spiritual teacher of mine last night. Almost just kind of accidentally just wrote something to me and it made sense. And it was a spiritual teaching involved in your words, brother. So thank you again, you know, good advice. If you have sense, another thing, if y'all have any,
what time is it?
5 o'clock.
Yeah,
I just
realized
it. 5:18, yeah, it started at 5:18. Forgive me. We keep track of the 20-minute limit. But, yeah, but thanks to everybody. And if you like us to, if you wouldn't mind having some of our videos posted on your pages on Facebook or link to it, let us know. You know, we'd be happy to tag you on the video if you give us permission.
Oh, yeah.
You know, because I really would actually like that, because the more we can get our words out there, the more people can learn and the more spiritual teachers we can help create to help other people in this city and this world. That's sort of the object of it all. We want we're not the supreme spiritual teachers or nothing like that. We're just here to help people, and we're here to turn other people on.
Yeah,
turn people on. Turn them on.
The comment you made earlier about what the guy said, you know, he was right and everything. You know, that's the idea. You know, that's the idea. We want more people feeling and doing and saying things like that. You know, out of the deep, you know, core to the heart. You know,
that's right.
You know, with the idea. That's the idea. You know, that's the idea.
And don't be afraid to pick that phone up and call. And there's other ways to reach me. You can look on the info page here on Facebook. You can reach us through the phone, through email, through private messages on Facebook, on YouTube. If you have a BlackBerry, you know, my BlackBerry PIN number is written on here on Facebook. Look under info, under contacts. That way you can use BlackBerry Messenger for instant messaging. Google Talk is on there too. That one, Richmond VA Spirit Medium is the name, connection name for Google Talk, for adding instant messaging. Got all of them. Yeah, Skype is on there. And it's matt.wright.rva that you want to contact me on there. I'm still working on getting it set up correctly. I'm going to get a little better webcam, HD webcam. Get it working. The webcam I have now, I don't want to work with Skype for some reason. And we're going to get that Ubu thing too. Just because some people have that and not other things. Which, in other words, we want to be connected. And Jeremy, we're going to get him connected. He needs another computer.
Yeah.
Any of y'all have a decent used computer that's maybe a couple years old, you know,
yeah.
Or something like that? let us know. You know, used computers, there are a lot of them out there. Yeah. If you're just trying to get rid of a computer and you just don't know where to get rid of it, please let us know. Jeremy needs one internet cable. I've already got him a net connection ready to go. He just needs a better computer.
I want him
to start writing and answering people too online so we can both do it.
Yeah, that would be much appreciated. I mean, you know, I'm not very computer smart, so I'm going to try to learn. I need to learn more about computers. And the longer I'm without one, also, I can't learn how to figure out how to use one well. So I want to be able to, be more in touch too with everybody, on a personal level.
Indeed.
Because
usually it's me who's doing the writing. I've got the whole system set up in my crib.
Which I appreciate.
Yeah, I try to help, but Jeremy contributes a lot. That's what I wanted to say here. He does do a lot of contributing, even though you don't see him online like that. But, he's there just as much in spirit. But, we're going to do some more writing on our blog, too. Check that blog out. It's linked in to find it on some of its links on our Facebook page. If you look at the writing and some of the writing I've linked up, like the one about gangbanging, it's listed on the bottom of the profile page. That links into the diary. It's called Diary of a Psychic Medium. That's what we call our blog. And it's hosted. It's Diary of a Psychic Medium. Blogspot.com, I believe. If that's wrong, forgive me, but it's on our page. You can find it listed on the YouTube page and on Facebook. And it has some interesting stuff that you can learn a lot from. And we'd appreciate any comments. Let me see. I wanted to talk about, we had a lot of people call us, and I think we can answer some stuff here through the questions. I had a lady write yesterday, and she called too, left a message. We're about to call her back, but without saying her name and all that, she asked, is it only homicide victims that we deal with? No. We can work with other people. We can do whatever you need, but
yeah.
It's something that we've chosen to focus on, is violent death and even within homicide, we specialize some of that too. Lots of people are murdered, but we tend to concentrate more on young people.
Yeah.
We're teachers of the youth especially. So we deal with a lot of the young people, the teens, 20s, even 30s, being killed. And that's we deal with that a lot. But no, we can deal with anything you want us to. If you need to, if you want to talk to your grandma, your mom or whatever, see, they're out there, or someone who died in a car accident. We've done that before plenty of times.
Yeah.
Or in war, we talked to soldiers before, whoever, we'd be glad to do it.
Absolutely.
We can reach anybody you want, what time is it now? Forgive us, we're keeping track of our time. We don't have a stopwatch today.
1:25.
All right. We've got plenty of time. But, we'll be happy to deal with anything, any kind of death, any kind of situation, whatever you need help with. If you yourself just need a friend to talk to, you're getting upset, you're hurt because of something that happened in life, you're having pain, we'd be happy to talk to you about that, too. We're open for whatever, It doesn't even have to be totally spiritual. You're having emotional issues, breaking up with a boyfriend or girlfriend, even. Hey, we've talked to people about that. We've had people call us about that.
That's the same thing, We've found had that, sometimes it's just helpful to have somebody
impartial, who's there to listen.
You know,
we don't tell anybody your business.
Always try to speak on both ends.